This will be held under submission rules. That means pinfalls don't count. It's all about getting your opponent to tap out. As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Zack Ryder?
Well, these guys aren't exactly going to be thinking with a clear mind here. His psyche is likely twisted and turned with the thought of tearing his opponent apart.
The attack on the skull continues.